UM offers several online tools to plan and register for your classes, starting as simple as typing in my.umt.edu. First, use the latest course catalog for class descriptions, graduation plans, and to find out if you need to take any prerequisites before registering for a desired course. Log into Academic Planner to begin planning your upcoming semester. Add a semester and then click Search and Schedule Courses. There are several ways to find courses in Academic Planner. One of the most effective is the General Education Requirement tab, which lists classes that fulfill specific Gen Ed requirements. You can also narrow down courses using the Campus tab, which shows courses offered for distance students or those studying at Missoula College or the Mountain Campus. If there's a class you want to take, for example, Anthropology 101, go to the Subject drop-down menu and scroll down to find that class. Located on the far left is the course name and section number. In the middle is the course request number, otherwise known as the CRN. CRNs will be used as you actually register for your courses on Cyberbear. Clicking on the blue eye pulls up much more information, such as Gen Ed fulfillment, assigned professors, and location. To add this class, click on the blue plus sign on the far right. If you choose classes that have a time conflict, your tentative schedule on the left side of the screen will turn red. When signing up for a class, such as Math 115, you will see the class not only has a lecture meeting 3 times a week, but also a discussion section once a week. An indentation on the left of the class shows lecture meetings and discussion sections are linked. Co-link errors occur in Cyberbear if you don't register for both sections. In Cyberbear, go to Student Services, then Registration to sign up for your classes. Select your term and then click on Register, Add, Drop, Classes. If prompted, enter the advising PIN given by an advisor. Then enter the CRNs from your plan and submit to register. Each class you register for will then appear. If a course is full, you may have an option to be placed on a waiting list for the course. You can also check other sections that might fit your schedule for the course in Cyberbear. If you add yourself to a waitlist, you will receive an email to your UM Connect account letting you know that you have 72 hours to register for the course. If you see a red exclamation point, this means you were not able to register for one or more of your selections. For assistance, go to the registrar's office website at umt.edu/registrar or call 406-243-2995.